That's according to the affidavit. Aaron Smith recorded two videos of the girl with his cell phone. The first, labeled tantrum, reportedly lasts about 2 minutes and shows the girl screaming and repeatedly banging her head against the wall. The other lasts about 30 seconds. That shows the girl crying and banging her head against the wall twice. That video was labeled funny.
24-year-old Stephen Smith of Dover is charged with assaulting his wife's 2-year-old daughter over a 2-week period from November 12th through the 26th. Smith is also charged with false imprisonment and 2 counts of endangering the welfare of a child. In court, the prosecution outlined some of the abuse the little girl was allegedly subjected to.
Her wrists had been taped to the wall. She was made to sleep on the floor without a blanket or pillow. Food was withheld from her. She was assaulted on her buttocks to the point where they bled, and there were also assaults on her head.
According to court papers, Cheryl Smith told police that she and Stephen disagreed over how to deal with the child's behavioral issues. Cheryl told police that Smith struck the girl hard enough to leave marks on her face, that spankings would occur up to 12 times a day, and she recalled a 4-day period where the child was only given 1 meal every other day. Cheryl Smith has also been charged with simple assault and 2 counts of endangering the welfare of a child for failing to get her medical attention. As for her husband, he said little during the hearing, but did reply when the judge asked who has custody of the little girl.
These who I have, though, she's in foster care at the moment.
Do you know where?
Somewhere in Rochester.
While Cheryl Smith is free on personal recognizance bail, Stephen Smith was ordered held on $10,000 cash bail. However, if accepted into a monitoring program, it will convert to personal recognizance bail.
Stephen Smith is due back in court January 2nd for his probable cause hearing. Cheryl Smith due in court on January 11th for a status conference. Both the husband and wife have been ordered to stay away from each other. Reporting live in Dover, Ray Brewer, WMUR News 9.